We will see Jeoung Youngsik to start. Now one is that his timing is so early off the bounce, he's so compact in his game. His fans might be a pretty close number.
37 years of age. He's a wise player.
Oh, that placement will earn a spot to play against China in the final. Really hard to keep his fitness up, is doing push-ups right before he starts playing here, so he has some tension through the chest. It's a fine balance if you work out. I'd say obviously all pros are quite well practiced on that. Oh, and he finishes it with the backhand. And he gets it, the kick serve pendulum to the backhand side, 12-10.
He serves at the start of the second game.
A little bit, they're constantly like hopping and keeping their balance for every shot. Typical Timo stroke. Now Jeoung Youngsik on the receive, down, no, up by one. Oh, that angle. Youngsik, second serve here. Ooh, Timo.
So it's but it is an interesting one if somebody was to challenge. I've never seen that.
Ball on the last one, Timo grunting for every shot, but and the invitation was extended. Oh, incredible finish! And Timo takes it 11-4. World number 2 and 3. Falling off of couches, out of computer chairs. Beverages. The healthiest one's water. Good block by Timo, right?
I'm not sure if that's something they do.
Then
I'm sure they do.
Teen. Takes it, Timo Boll. 3-1 over Jeoung Youngsik. So back from injury, in good shape, and what a performance.